Did you know that you live in a racist society? Did you know you're the privileged class? And everybody else is essentially taking it up the ass. Did you know that you could be free? Did you know it's on the way that it has to be? Did you know you can still change everything? Did you know that there's no such thing as equality? And there might never be if you don't change. Did you know that you live in a war zone constantly? Did you know that your parents weren't fucked when they taught you how to fear anybody who wasn't white enough? Did you know that you could be free? Did you know it's not the way that it has to be? Did you know you can still change everything? Did you know that the older you get, it gets easier to blame somebody else for your own mess? Did you know that the Jews don't run the world and all black men are criminals? Did you know there's a lot of money to be made from keeping you paranoid, suspicious, worried, frightened, all wound up in sentences like us? Big business runs the government, and it's not good business if we burn down the government. So they keep us occupied with more on TV shows and shitty beer that wipes out brain cells, and whining about Congress and stupid fucking income taxes. And if that's not enough to keep your mind above the way you're getting dicked around, they fill you with fear and hate, give you someone to blame for all your problems. Why's the country going down the fucking toilet? Do you know what they think of you? Do you know how contentious they argue? Do you know how easy you are to fool? You're like a dog going after a ball that was never thrown. Well, guess what? You're on your own.